Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm going to get on the jump trail again in the
We destroyed it. The teeter totter, gone. Riding at Murphy Hannaford Bike Park. It is a ton of fun.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around. And the rumpus and ruckus are comfortable now. Right, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the park. Cooking wine in my fridge, still I'm not fine. But I'm thinking it's time to go.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know.
Feel like I'm gonna puke, cause my taxes are due. Do my password begin with a 1 or a 2? But I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed my 2021 recap. In 2021, we hit a lot of goals, including 100 subs, starting the jump line, and getting a new bike. We had a bit of light snow, so there was not too many snow videos this year, but I might be going to Buck Hill for some snowboarding and tubing. We'll see if that works out. Hopefully in 2022, we will be visiting more bike trails such as Kuyna and places like that, or indoor bike parks or skateparks. I also plan to go fat tire biking this winter and in the fall race NIKA races some more. I also hope to do downhill racing in the summer at Duluth and just trying out some new things. I also hope that I continue to work on the jump line. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my 2021 recap and all my content from 2021. See if next year is even better.
Just a quick thanks to all my subscribers this year. The goal was hitting 100 subs by the end of the year, and we smashed that goal. We hit 118 subscribers, gaining about 73 subs in 2020. We also had around 3,500 views this year, and you guys watched 2,376 minutes of my channel. I'm so glad you guys are still supporting me. Thanks so much. I hope next year we double all this. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in 2022.